So once again, you've made a comeback. How are you feeling at the moment?
All I can say is, to God be the glory. God saw the suffering of the people. And I'm nothing but an instrument of His.
You see, you're quite emotional at the moment.
I have always been emotional. When I write songs and poetry, I get emotional. When I stand in the assembly, I use the cerebral part of me.
So this time we're going to see, you know, West Shillong getting what they deserve with you making a comeback in the house.
Yeah, that's what the verdict can be interpreted as. It's a verdict for educated, experienced, ethical leaders.
So do you feel that as a, you know, member of UDP, would the party still go ahead and, you know, join hands with NPP, have an alliance, the same party like the MDA that we had earlier?
Well, I can't really say anything offhand, because I'm yet to meet the rest of candidates who have won the elections, but we will be having consultations and proper discussions this evening.
One thing that we would like to know is, what is the major issues that people stopped putting their faith on the former or the previous MLA in your constituency and decided to cast their vote or cast their faith into you?
Well, I will not waste my breath talking about my opponent. All that I know is that the people have restored their faith in the system through me, and I accept that with humility and grace.
Thank you so much, sir. Well, that was Paul Lingdor, who's the winning candidate from West Shillong constituency, defeating Mohindra Rapsang, who was former Congress leader and joined NPP. And this is Paul, who spoke exclusively to EastMojo.com. Thank you for watching. This is Princess Rashir for EastMojo.com.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.